Planet Patrol is a new NASA project where anybody can analyze data from the TESS telescope. TESS is expected to discover more than 1,500 exoplanet candidates, including around 10 potentially habitable exoplanets. So far, astronomers have only been able to discover 2 potentially habitable exoplanets from the data gathered by TESS, Gliese 357d and TOI-700d. So NASA really needs your help. Other citizen science projects such as Planet Hunters and Exoplanet Explorers have been successful. The potentially habitable exoplanet K2288bb was found by amateur astronomers using Exoplanet Explorers. So maybe you will be the next person to find a habitable exoplanet. Once you enter the website, you will be given a series of images of stars. If one of them shows the potential transit of an exoplanet, you will see a single bright spot near the middle of the image, spread over several pixels. You will also see a single red dot in the middle of the spot. If you see an image like this, click yes and then click done. If you select no, the next screen will ask you to describe what you see. You might see multiple bright spots, a bright spot near the side of the image with a red dot in the center of the spot, a red dot that is not in the middle of the bright spot, a yellow or green image with dark blue or black spots, random noise, a poorly defined spot, or none of the above. If you find an exoplanet, your name will appear in the research paper. In order to receive credit from a discovery, make sure to have an account in Suniverse, which is the website that hosts this project, and remember to be logged in while classifying data. The link to the project is in the description below. I would really appreciate if you could please share this video in Reddit and Facebook. Also, subscribe to my channel if you want to receive updates about new projects where you can look for exoplanets.